खत्म हो गया अवार्ड. गुड इवनिंग माय डार्लिंग माय फेवरेट. हाँ बोलो. परिणीता इज एन ओल्ड फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन एंड वी हैव बीन एसोसिएटेड विद एशिया स्पा बिकॉज मेरा वेलनेस वेंचर भी है ना आयोसिस. तो बहुत समय से मैं उनको जानती हूँ. परिणीता आई होप यू नॉट गिवन मी दिस अवार्ड आउट ऑफ अ बायस्ड. हाँ प्रेजुडिस आई होप नहीं हूँ. आई होप आई एम फिट एंड फैब्यूलस. थैंक यू थैंक यू. आई लाइक यू इवन मोर नाउ. नहीं नहीं नो इट्स अ ह्यूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट. जब पति बोलते हैं कि मैं फिट और फैब्यूलस हूँ तो घर की मुर्गी दाल बराबर तो आई एम लाइक राइट व्हाटएवर. लेकिन जब बाहर के लोग बोलते हैं मुझे कि मैं फिट और फैब्यूलस हूँ तो आई रियली फील दैट्स अ ह्यूज कॉम्प्लीमेंट एंड आई टेक दैट कॉम्प्लीमेंट इन माई स्ट्राइड एंड आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू थैंक एवरी वन. यस इट हैज़ बीन एक्चुअली. हाँ महाभारत का प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस था और मैं यहाँ पे भागी भागी आई हूँ इसके बाद. सो या I think I've already commented before. I think I was one of the first to comment on camera. It's really sad. It's been shocking. The series of events, the names that have come out. But yes, of course. We're all part of the same industry. So on a lot of levels, it's hurt me as a woman, as even a bystander, you know. So because I've known a lot of those people and I just think that I hope this movement continues and you know there is, you know, things are put into place. It's not just a movement that is temporary. I hope you know something bigger comes out of it and it's permanent. And I think in any milieu, whether it be the film industry or any workplace, it has to be a conducive atmosphere for all women, you know. So that's what I feel. So it's a great movement. I think any committee, if you're a member, you have to dedicate a lot of time and effort. At this point, I don't have that kind of time to be part of a committee like that, but I totally encourage and I think it's a welcome change that has happened in the industry. You know, people have taken cognizance of the fact that women have been wronged and they're willing to listen to both parties and then come to a conclusion. So this is a very good tarika hai aur mujhe lagta hai, you know, sometimes it can, you know, people can also take advantage of this movement. So it's very important to have a committee in place and put things into perspective. Amir to pitne wala, huh? Of course, khani chahiye. Main to Sunday pe sab kuch jo bhi meetha hota hai, main kood padti hu, akraman karti hu. To isi baat pe main sare viewers ko Shilpa Shetty ki taraf se bahut bahut shubhkamnaen kehti hu, and have a very happy, safe, prosperous and no firecracker wala Diwali. Really. See, for me, Diwali, we are very middle class family mein pale bade hain. And I used to really look forward to Diwali because my parents were both working class, and that was the one time in the year where it was a prerequisite, they had to buy us 5 outfits. So Shamita and I would wait to get those 5 new changes that part of the year, and it's not like dusre festivals pe humko kuch milta nahi tha, and you know, we were deprived, but we used to look forward to those 5 new outfits because they would be formal and you know, they would be Indian. So I really looked forward to that. I learned how to do rangoli because of Diwali. I learned how to make kalkals because of Diwali. I learned the whole spirit of sharing and caring, because we were in the building and we used to all exchange sweets and karanjis, and I really love all that. So I have very fond memories from my childhood about Diwali, and I want to continue that tradition in my family. Thank you. Tum sirf apne segment ke bare mein.
Thank you. Happy Diwali.
अब मैं अनाउंस करूं टीवी पे।
अकेले से कुछ। शाम को क्या करेंगे?